24th, 2023. This is Bailey Road in Leipersport, Tennessee. And I had to come back and go through here again to show you this video of this fence with these American flags. Debbie just doubled back and said it goes on forever. So let's see what it looks like. Said somebody loves America. These cows have plenty of patriotism going for them. There's gotta be hundreds of flags out here. Hundreds. They're each section of the fence. It's probably 6 feet apart. Bailey Road. Leiper's Fork is just outside of Franklin, Tennessee. Might actually be part of it. They're still ahead. That's quite a sight. How many do you think there are? Gotta be hundreds of them.
Yeah. Wow, that is so cool.
They're all the way up the hill, I'll bet. Yep. Almost the entire stretch of this road. Hope I don't play out of film. I mean, we're talking out in the country here. What an act of patriotism. There's not a lot of cars on this road. Just about. Looks like it stops with this pasture. Oh, no, it doesn't. This hill sneaks up on you. Doesn't look bad, but happy to gear all the way down. I'll tell you one thing, the road doesn't get much traffic, but I'll bet it's getting more than it used to when word of mouth goes around about this. I'll turn around, catch Debbie coming up the hill. The end here, just about to the top and the end of the road. Thank you.